I'm really enjoying this. Besides, those stories don't make any sense to me.
That would be a good gift. You must take the fact that you need some fucking pills, Luigi. It's like, no, Mario, you don't need the pills. Okay, that's it. Take the pills. It died. It died. It just ran. It just randomly got out. Of course, it's easy. First time I met him was before Christmas. That was 18. That was the first time. This is Dr. Mario. Shut up! Just shut up. I don't care if it's not Dr. Mario. What was that? Why would I make the music like that? That sounds like it's just sad. Surprise, motherfucker. Can you laugh now? Can you laugh now? Oh, I knocked him out of this existence. It is. Now, can you laugh now? Why not knock you out of the way? Of course he's not gonna laugh. He's still silent. Don't even need to blame him. Yes, the blue is that's on the top of the screen. Bye. Oh, Mario. Is Dr. Mario actually real talk? Tell me. Tell me no, I swear I will lock you. No, he spread it around my eyes. It's exactly no. The bandage? It's still dancing like hell. Oh. It's music. The music. You can't throw? Why you have to go to the door with your lava? I all screwed up. Why is it clean?